laughter. They were best friends at first. They would sit down at the bar and converse about how things were at home with each other. She was all alone, he had an older brother. After a year of that, they got together. Felt that they were meant for each other. Wanted it to be forever. 2 years later, he asked her to marry him. She said yes, but something started scaring her. He shook it off and ignored it. He doesn't want it to end. He really loves her. Went 4 years together. There was a lot of ups and downs. They would argue with each other. Then it would just stop all around. 5 years together. Slept in the same bed, had a house with each other. Both worked a day job, he thought they loved each other. She told him she was pregnant, he had so much excitement, he felt ready to be a father. A few weeks later, he found out he was gonna have a daughter. At the end of the year, she really blew up. He asked her, are you really supposed to be that big? She went to the doctor for a checkup. Turns out they were having twins. That's really something. He cannot wait. It's gonna be amazing. He took flowers to her work one day to surprise her. She wasn't there. She didn't answer any text or call. He was worried sick. He went to the hospital. She was there having the kids. His brother was there. Said he shouldn't be there. He screamed, those are my daughters. Then his fiance said, sorry, you're not the father. I cheated on you with your brother.